Hey, boys and girls, welcome back to AIA Online PE. Today is Wednesday, May 6th, 2020. Woo! All right, boys and girls, looks like Coach Tran has a lot of energy to begin the workout today.
Woohoo! Yeah, we do. Everybody's energy today, right, boys and girls?
Yeah.
All righty, let's get started then, boys and girls. We'll start with the stretch routine, and we'll move on to the lower body workout routine.
Yes.
Today. So, you ready?
I'm ready, Coach.
Alright, coach.
Wrist and arm, wrist and ankle rotation.
See you during stretching.
Alright, boys and girls. Now before we begin our stretching routine, our workout routine, and our cool downs, make sure you have ample amount of space like we do right, like you see in the video right now, boys and girls. Make sure you got ample space, that you have enough room to stretch so you do not injure yourself. Okay, Coach Tran is going to demonstrate a stretching routine, a workout routine, and a cool down, and that will develop and enhance your cardiovascular endurance, your lower body strength, and your overall flexibility.
All right, boys and girls, welcome back. This is the stretch routine. Let's get started today. All right, let's begin. We're gonna do the wrist and ankle rotation. You know how it does, boys and girls. Have your wrist, hands, fingers locked up together. Ready, we're gonna rotate your wrist and your ankle, same time. Ready, 10 times, this side, go.
One, two. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, switch out. Other way, and the other ankle. Ready? Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, that was the wrist and ankle rotation. Move on to the next stretch routine.
The next stretch routine today, Coach Tran, will be the knee bending reach.
Knee bending reach. All right, boys and girls, you guys have seen it multiple times already. You're gonna bend your one leg. The back leg will be bent. The other leg is gonna be straight out. You're gonna reach with your toe. One nose to knee. All right. Boom, count. 15. Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
All right, we'll switch sides now. Reach down, nose to knee. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
All right,
that was the knee bending.
Knee bending range, boys and girls.
Uh-huh.
All right, follow the knee bending reach with the V standing reach.
V standing. All right, boys and girls, make a V shape when you're standing. All right, we do 10 count on each side and in the center. All right, boys and girls, left side first for me.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, right side down. Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, centered. Have your hands behind your ankle. Go. Count 10. Head to your leg. Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Woo! That was the V standing reach.
V standing reach. We're gonna follow the V standing reach, Coach Tran, with the lunge stretch.
Lunge stretch. All right, boys and girls. Lunge. Pretty much just do a regular lunge. And we're gonna hold the stance. All right, we're gonna hold the stance. Then we're gonna count. 15. Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
All right, now switch side. Other side now. Right side for me. Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Alrighty, that was the lunge stretch. Now we'll do the
side lunge stretch.
Alright, boys and girls, you guys know how it's done already. Let's get into it then. Alright,
side
leg straight, other leg bent like a squat position. And each hand reach with each foot. Go, count 15.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Alright, now go switch sides. Ready? Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Alright, boys and girls, that was the side lunge. Side lunge.
Side lunge stretch.
Alrighty, hope you guys feel loosened up in your lower body, because if I get into a lower body workout routine today.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, boys and girls, we'll see you in the workout routine.
Peace! Alright, boys and girls, welcome back to the first set of the workout for today, Wednesday, May 6th, 2020. All right, this is the first set. We're going to start with high knees, and we're going to count to 30. 1, 2, 3, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Woo!
All right, boys and girls, that should get your cardio vascular endurance going.
Yeah.
We're going to follow the high knees with the arm swing leg kickback. All right, boys and girls. All right, one, two, three, begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. All right. Ooh, I got that cardio going.
How you feeling, coach?
Good, good.
All right. What's next we got with you, coach?
Yeah, next thing we got on the online, let's see again. Squat jumps, 15.
Squat jump. All right, boys. Squat. What you gonna do? You're gonna squat down and jump up 15 times, all right? Squat down like this, jump up. Okay, 15, ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Woo! That was a squat jump.
Hey, the squat position bounce, 20.
Oh, this new one right here, boys and girls. All right, for this one, the squat position bounce is you'll get to a squat position first. All right, just like this. Okay, I'll have my hands out straight. You're gonna bounce. Stay in this position, you're gonna bounce on your toes. All right, boys and girls, quick side view. Squat down, hands out, bounce. Okay, how many times, coach?
You're gonna do 20.
20 bounce, all right, boys and girls, ready. Ready, set, go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Woo!
Look
at that one.
All right. Then we're going to end with the straight kick.
Straight kick.
Five on each side.
All right, boys and girls, go straight kick up all the way you can.
All right. Straight kick.
Ready, what you gonna do for this?
Oh, yes. I'm gonna join in with Coach Tran. I'm gonna stand behind Coach Tran. We're gonna do the straight kick here.
All right, I like the sound of that.
I seen this in the martial arts.
All right, this one is you get to a fighting stance position if you want. I prefer that way. This way, okay? Have your one foot up, one leg back. I'm gonna left foot in front first, my right leg back. Get in position. And you're gonna kick straight up as high as you can. Woo! Come back. High as you can. Come back.
Woo!
All right, just like that, boys and girls. You do five times each side. Ready? Get position. Go.
One, two, three, four, five.
Woo! Now switch sides. Left leg back, right leg front. Ready? Go.
One, two, three, four, five.
Woo! That was the five straight kick on each side. Hope you guys had a good lower body workout session for the first set. We'll see you towards the second set.
Second set.
Get that 1 minute water break. Stay hydrated.
Second set coming. A little too wild for each other. Shiny till it wasn't. Feels good till it doesn't. All right, boys and girls. Back to AIA Online PE. We're going to start the second set for Wednesday, May 6th, 2020. High knees. We'll count to 30. All right, boys and girls. Got 30 high knees. 1, 2, 3, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 28, 29, 30. All right, boys and girls, you get that cardio going. Excellent for the body. We're gonna follow up those high knees with the arm swing leg kickback. All right, boys and girls, arm swings and kick it back at the same time. All right, boys and girls, get bent. Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Woo! Boys and girls, hope you got that good cardio in. Got that cardio vascular endurance in. All right, I'm gonna tag out now, boys and girls. All right, now 15 jump squats. Ready, boys and girls? Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. squat, just do those.
Squat position bounce.
Squat position bounce. Woo! Right. Each bounce, count as one, boys and girls. Ready? 29. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo!
All right.
Squat position bounce.
Great kick. Each side.
Ready? One leg front, leg back. Go right to leg first, kick first. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, switch sides.
Yeah.
Left leg kick down. Bend it. One time. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, I'm the hood, Mona Lisa, broken good in the pieces, had to X and cheese
in my circle like a pizza. I'm waiting, you was goosey bound, shop up as the boutique solid with me, clothes
only fit fake booties.
Bad, real talking cash, be like water, I'm a bullet, relaxing, I would never trip on a nut if I had him, that's my trash, you done made for you back,
I'm a savage, classy, bougie, ratchet, sassy, moody.
All right, boys and girls, welcome back to AIA Online PE. We're going to start our third and final set for today. Boys and girls, we're going to do our high knees. Count to 30. 1, 2, 3, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. All right, boys and girls, get that cardio in. Now we're going to follow up the high knees with the arm swing leg kickback. Arm swing. All right, boys and girls. 1, 2, 3, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. All right, boys and girls, we've got that cardio in. Feeling good.
Cardio.
Squat jump, ready, 15, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That was 15 squat jump. Now, squat position bounce. Get in position, bounce 20 times, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo! I felt that one. Make sure we do squat, jump, squat position bounce. You stay on your toes when you do it, boys and girls. All right, trick kicks.
Each side,
five.
Five
times, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other side. Right leg kick down. Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
All right, boys and girls. That was the last workout routine for the set. Last set. Woo, this train felt it already. All right, boys and girls. Hope you guys have a good workout session. Look for the cool down. Get that 1 minute water break. And we'll see you for the review session.
Peace. Money making missions. She just steady chasing duckets. Shout her, she ain't playing. She just balling. Never nugget. T5 fly. Lord, oh my. Can't help to still here. Time you all by. Got time.
Ladies up in here tonight. No fighting.
We got the refugees.
No fighting. No fighting. Shakira, Shakira.
I never really knew that she could dance like this. She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Picasa.
Shakira, Shakira.
Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on reading the signs of my body. I'm on tonight, you know my hips don't lie. And I'm starting to feel it's right. All the attraction, the tension. Don't you see, baby, this is perfection.
Hey, girl, I can see your body moving.
And it's
Baby, I see it's perfect. Babe, I know I'm on tonight. My hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel it's right. All the attraction, the tension. Don't you see, baby, Shakira, this is perfection. Shakira. Oh boy, I can see your body moving. Half animal, half man. I don't really know what I'm doing. But just seem to have a plan. My will, I'm self-restrained. Have come to fail now, fail now. See, I'm doing what I can, but I can't. So you know that's a bit too hard to explain.
Spanish, como se llama, bonita, mi casa,
Shakira, Shakira.
Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you know you got me hypnotized. So be wise and keep on beating the size of my body.
Señorita, feel the conga. Let me see you move like you come from Colombia.
Mira, en Barranquilla se baila así.
So sexy, I am a fantasy. A refugee like me back with the Fugees from a third world country. I go back like when Pac carried crates for Humpty Hump. We lead a whole club jizzy. Why the CIA wanna watch us? Colombians and Haitians. I ain't guilty, it's a musical transaction. Bobo, zobo, no more do we snatch rope. Refugees run the seas cause we own our own boat.
I'm on tonight, my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel you, boy. Come on, let's go, real slow. Baby, like this is perfecto. Oh, you know I'm on tonight. My hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel it's right. The attraction, the tension. Baby, like this is perfection.
No fighting, no fighting, no fighting,
no fighting.
All right, boys and girls, welcome back from the cool down session. Hopefully, you guys had a good cool down session. Now we'll go over a quick review session about what we did today.
Quick review.
I always have a review session so you guys know what you guys are doing and why you are doing it.
Yes.
All right. I always thought we're at the stretch routine. Why did we do the stretch routine today, Coach?
Make sure that we warm our muscles and our body up for physical activity so you can perform at your peak performance and to avoid injury.
That's correct, boys and girls. And now we're going to move on to the workout routine. Mm-hmm. The first workout routine was the high knees.
Cardiovascular endurance and body control.
Oh, there we go. That's right.
Yes.
That's right. We always do cardiovascular endurance first to warm up that body before we go to the actual workout routine on that closeness. Alright, now the next workout routine we did was the arm swing leg kickback.
Arm swing leg kickback, develop and enhance that flexibility because you're swinging your arms, boys and girls, and overall body control, balance, and cardiovascular endurance.
That's correct, boys and girls. That's correct. Get that heart rate going, get that heart rate pumping. If you have good cardio stamina, I promise you can do a lot of stuff. We have good endurance and good stamina.
Yes,
because that's a good foundation of what you have. Alright, moving on to the next workout routine. Is the squat jump. What else?
Squat jump. That's a pretty complex workout right there. Basically, develop and enhance your flexibility and your balance and your lower body strength.
Ooh. Yes, that's correct. You jump around because your body's balanced when you squat down, right?
Exactly.
So you gotta make sure you keep your body still, have the body control. Keep that body stable, alright, boys and girls? No problem with the lower body control. Our next workout routine is what's the squat position
balance? Squat position balance. Again, squat position balance is quite complex and difficult. But if you complete it, like Coach Train demonstrated, way to go. So that basically develops and enhances your lower body, your flexibility, and your balance.
Yes. Correct. It's like a little shorter version of a frog jump, leaping up and down. But it's a little more, it hurts more in the legs because you're always constantly on your toes and bouncing up and down. Okay. So next, last workout routine did was the straight kick. What does that straight kick do for you, Coach?
Develop that flexibility.
Oh,
that flexibility, and also that balance and lower body strength because you're moving that leg up and down as high as you can.
Yes.
But more towards flexibility.
Flexibility. That's correct. Because the more flexible you are, the higher you can kick. Mm-hmm. So boys and girls, that's why we always stress out for you to always stretch. Stretch, because stretching is very important when it comes to working out.
Now,
having a good flexibility can you also do a lot of stuff too with your flexibility. All right, boys and girls, that was the whole review session, but we're dead today. Other than that, we'll see you towards the ending. All right, boys and girls, hope you enjoyed watching the AIA Online PE today. You have a good workout session. Today we're focusing on lower body strength, so that's why we stress to build that lower body strength up, make it stronger for you guys, so you guys can do a lot more things, but yes, strong lower the body strength.
When you do, we focused on that upper body or that lower body strength, but also balance and flexibility and overall coordination. Yeah, so to be successful, you have to. That's what you're developing. And we want you to be successful while you are engaged in physical activity or any other sports at this time. I know a lot of the sports and activity require social distancing, but there is a lot that you can do out there. There's frisbee golf. There's regular golf. There's softball. There's, you know, pitching and catching footballs, baseballs. You can get out there and you can develop and enhance many different parts of your body, but go out there and be active.
That's correct, boys and girls. Always stay active. Take care of your body, okay? Treat your body like a temple, okay? It's sacred. So you want to treat it well, stay active, eat correctly, always, always, always. You want to have a better mood, I promise you, if you work out a lot, and we release all that adrenaline, release all that melatonin and everything, mm-hmm, you will feel a lot better. Because every time I work out, I sweat a lot, I feel good. I don't know about you guys, but I feel good. Mm-hmm. Coach, yourself?
Me too.
You too, right? Yeah. That's why a lot of people now these days are having more time to work out and go out to the park or take a walk, do a lot of activities. Put them be active, boys and girls.
Go out there and ride a bike. Like one of my health sessions this week is on bike safety. Get out there, get on that bike, and start, you know, getting a little vitamin D. But follow all the rules.
That's correct, boys and girls. That's correct. But other than that, boys and girls, we'll see you guys tomorrow for our last workout routine for the week. And yeah. All right, boys and girls.
Peace!